Now, to deactivate a house alarm, all you do is simply cut one of the two wires.
Now, it's a different wire for each model, so we just flip a coin.
Have you got a coin?
No. Do you?
Barry, I paid for the parking.
You got a coin?
No.
It's called Redmond.
The Redmond.
The Redmond.